Alright. I've got maybe an hour to do this. I spent maybe a lot more time than I intended to originally. I'm gonna go to Typhoon too. Yeah. This feels like... Hello, Mr. J10. Welcome to my personal slice of hell. Not for me, for you guys. Hey, viewers. Hello. All these YouTuber things. Staying up! Alright. I've got like an hour before I need to sleep at work. In the afternoon. Ah! Out of here. We're gonna do. How are you doing today, Richard J10? That's a mouthful. I'll call you J if you have more. I've got 6 badges. I've murdered 2 of the Team Star bosses. I've done all the Titan stuff. And I'd be further, but I've been trying to take a step back and slow down a little bit because I just got the game, Yeah, November 19th. I haven't even gotten it. I would have beat, like, in Area Zero by now. And I didn't even get the game a week ago. And I have to wait several months for, DLC, several months for another one, maybe several more months for a third, but, then I'll be several... It'll be several years away from a new generation, so I'm just trying to, I didn't rush through, I just played way too much, I guess. And now I am, like, kind of panicking about being so far. I'm doing pretty good myself. I just played, Tycoon 2 for a few hours, finished the campaign. I intend to play it for a little while longer to pay off the loans, and then... murder everyone in the park and cut the, like, have all of the rides that people have been trusting for years set to crash, have a bunch of people get murdered, and then corral the rest onto a single sidewalk bit over the ridge and cut it, dropping them all into the water. Down here. Oops. Do I have anything? Thank you. 16. Oh, I've also gotten Pokedex almost half completed. Yeah, no, I have a, I haven't even seen a Flareon. I have a, hormonal imbalance. I look feminine, and whatnot. I look very pretty. From what I understand, from what I've been told, I'm a massive cutie, but, yeah, we didn't, catch it, until I got to the point of puberty when I fully started deepening, and it started going. Back when I was a teenager, it was very difficult for teenagers to get on intensive hormone regimen. So it took a while to get into that, and by that point, it had, my voice was pretty much fucked. And even then, after that, it took a few months for it to start, like, for it to stem the tide. I look better now, but it's just, my voice is deep. Oh yeah! Yeah, it's whatever. It was really traumatizing all the time, but I've had a little bit of get over it. And here it was a charging and it's around 12. Yeah, that's a little bit better. No, that's cool. Medical affliction, there's not really much to judge. Like, oh shit. Wait, she wasn't fucking glowing, I just realized. She stopped glowing. Yeah, I took my like an hour ago, so I'm very relaxed. It was definitely a more chill YouTube experience, although I do get high energy sometimes, but when I'm playing video games, I just like to relax, and I'm starting to find an audience, so I guess it's worth something for people's time. Knock it out. Oh, it's good. Well, that's good. And I'm around the door again. You as well. If you enjoy the vibes, give me a follow and I'll talk to you some more next time. Oh shit, is that you have a nice night though. No. Oh, absolutely not night slash. Anything, it's me one of the moves you don't have a stab bonus for.
Take Love Savage first out of the cooldown spot even too.
It's 15 out of the views and it. I hear you, buddy. I like the ugly, I gotta get. No, stop. There we go. Fucking hype. Like Fahrenheit, but. Now I'm officially 200, or I'm officially, yeah, 200, whatnot. I'm officially Okay. Oh, that's what I was kind of thinking this was. What is this? A harvest worked by a brush, yeah. Is it? They're harvesting! Fuck the crap. Wait. Fuck the crap. For a marina. Wait, is this supposed to be the first gym? Uh-oh. Murdering. Hello, Peter. Oh, wait, this is the... Okay, wait. I need to see this. Wait, huh. Oh, don't be no good, no. They killed it! Okay, well, I think one more stake to find. Ooh. Where are you? You all fighting? Alright. Oh, we're fighting, not the block loading. Here. I actually don't know what this one is, type was. There we go. Fire farm. He's drinking Kool-Aid. Oh my god, have you heard? Oh my god. My goodness, have you heard that audio recording of
when Jonestown was like
ending slash going down? Like, actually going down? You can hear what sounds like demons in the back. It's horrifying. Supposedly the audio file, but I believe it's been verified. I don't recall how. Trodlin. He was at the last stage. Eight? I thought he was the last stage. Maybe this, maybe it will be 1 million Pokemon. Yeah, that's $10,000. Why are you? I wouldn't just say. Okay. I have no recourse. I got one. You're hurting. This is hurting you more than it hurts me. The Pokemon is dead. I can't give you any other Pokemon. I'm gonna kill you. He's trying to get out of this now. What? You would have expected you to be like, oh, yeah, you will be. Shut up. Just shut up. He's a terrible person. Wait, can I have this one? Oh no, I'm bad. Oh, there we go. Wait, If the rain that fills up its body is pulverized, it can use it to keep standing. Are you talking about pulling that cute thing apart? Just for a little less rumbling in your tumbling? Fuck off. Filthy diaper fetishist. That's gonna be too long. Phil. Ah! Kill it. I do love the climbing. It makes it, I don't know. Like, it just feels really good. Look at that. Oh, that was... Surprise! Oh! Surprise took me a little too long. I'm nervous. It was positive. I'm smiling at it. Well, I was gonna call him Ursa Major, but. Name after my. The bear I had when I was a little baby. I got lost in my little oven. Wait, before that? Oh, I'm trying. I don't know if I can do that. There's a blue teddy bear. Even when I was a baby, I don't remember what you were. Rock slide. There's a seal! What else? I don't know. I'm always thinking. But he's not still because I'm already fucking up. Where the hell are you? What time is it? How does this kill you? Oh shit, right. Oh, my workshop is actually. Oh, wait. Didn't you use the attack and defense? Are you so good? I got the defense, it's over twice as level. I understand it's not very effective, but I just think it's if you believe it's powerful enough that it's like, I believe it makes you keep up with the power of the level. Get out of my way. What is that? Oh no. By a lot, the first person I know of. I know I'm not the first person. I know I'm not, but I know a lot of people who have Violet and Scarlet and whatnot. I'm the first person that I know of to get a shiny. And it happened to be the one Pokemon out of over 1,000 that I hate the most. Oh my god. I'm just waiting for someone to get like multiple shinies where they take pity on me like, yeah, you can have one of my least favorite shinies. I got you. Or, who knows, maybe someone's favorite is, Gumshoe, but I tend not to associate with the kind of people that play. None.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Oh, right. Sorry, boy. That's good. There have been four double battles with game, and they were all in the same arena. They were all in the same game. That was amazing. That was really cool. And then they said Junior was my favorite Junior. No, I don't know, but the they said Junior was the first second. He was rapping, it was just an event. It was a concert, everyone was watching. I got murdered her. So we got it's really weird that normally the diamond. I don't know, they usually tend to have higher points. Oh wow, it messes with the effect.
That makes sense.
Probably didn't get playtested too much. There's not a lot of like super shallow water in this game. Compared relatively.
Tiger Leg is a 3,000 busters over there. This was almost a curse, so
it's gonna be Chris Chan.
Oh, Chris Chan. Tiger Park gives us the first battle with a busters over arrows, but what? Oh, she can't flow, but after that, you can't get.
Hot damn, did the Chris Chan saga end in tragedy. Holy shit. We all know that they were fucking weird, but holy shit, man. Holy shit. I still feel like that came out of left field. And apparently they were getting, like, really creepy with her, with their, mother. Beforehand, but I didn't. I don't closely follow Chris Chan, so I didn't know. Water fortress. Wait, is that? A Wuggis. Yeah.
Ah! Here is... Ah! Not you. Not you either. Surely. Oh no, never mind. Damn it. I do like the character now. Oh shit, it's coming. Oh, good one. I put up his boot and got thoroughly destroyed. He got smashed into the sand. No! 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 It was the wrong button! Kill it! Yeah, fuck it, kill it! Well, what? Huh. I got you, buddy. Huh, dude. I'm gonna go fight Ione again. I wonder if I could. Let's find out. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Yes, of course. I understand.
Okay. Hold down. Whoa. I need to revive you. Drop. I would prefer that being red. I'm going to see you die in this way. No, no, no. I thought that Kyle was a Pokemon for a second. I thought it was a idiot Kyle. I just crashed into that Kyle. What does anyone know? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna break him in. I was kind of hoping it was a function. I never really even thought to check them. They patched out the Pokeball! Holy shit! Cause that door used to have a Pokeball in the middle that was something for the coders, something for the developers to signify where the spawn endpoint was. And I put that together. And yeah, getting patched out means that it was not supposed to, it was not intentionally left there. What is up, Wade? This guy is kind of stupid. Fun, don't care. Probably home time. Shit. Hey, fucking beast. Yeah! I'm never gonna use it.
Get away my big boogus monster.
Oh. Oh. Damn it, they're hot. Shit. Outfit is attractive to me. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh man, I really hope I eventually end up getting big enough where I can get where I can get Adam to be guest on the show. It's Sickle Joe. Ah, oh, God. Adam, oh, he's just a funny boy. I was willing to try to meet him. And he has the best stories. I have really good stories. Hey, it's Cabramino. I don't have to waste one of my damn ice stones. Ice fighting, right? Yeah. I like your hand. It's so rough, like.
Ha!
For Barbara. Hey! Ah! No, you prick. You broke my brick! He's made of brick, asshole!
Wow, I'm brick.
This punch is very powerful. This Pokemon's movements are sluggish. He blows lazy bubbles from his mouth to immobilize his opponent. Bluebus. It looks like a Bluebus to me. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry guys. That was under my blanket. It's probably very muffled and I apologize. Kill it. Thank you.
Huh. Murder it. Bill Ponderosa and Ponderosa and It's Always Sunny just randomly brought out coke in what he thought was a party but was an interrogation and tried to find out the baby or the baby daddy. Oh, hello. Whoa. Did he wander up from Area Zero? Because this seems very... Yeah! This don't seem right. Nice slash. Ah! Definitely feels like he spawned. Oh shit! I forgot I had a gulp in my team. Sure, alright. I remember. The hungriest man in history. I wonder if there's anything up here. Probably not, but maybe there are more accidental spawns. I'm almost guaranteeing that was a strange spawn. Yeah, there we go. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's awesome. That was awesome. It just stares down at me. What do you think you're doing? This is fucking great. Ha! 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 Boom! What is Shark Boy? Shark Boy and Lava Girl. The protagonist is on my. The protagonist sounds ahead. Shark sensor. You can even detect distant prayer. Shark boy. Shark girl and lava boy. Fuck. Damn it! I saw. What did I say? It's in the FW. Wait. What was alerted to me? Oh, I'm, woo! What is that? Wait, what is that? Wait, how the hell did I get this far away? Oh, it's not that far away. But still, I got pretty far away. Ah! How many Goomagool coins do I have? No, other items. Where's the Goomagool? Oh, give me go corner then. It's gonna be at the bottom, right? Oh, almost. We need 406 more. What is this? Oh, all right. Five or 402. Why were they pink? Oh, it's a placeholder. They looked like little pink. Whoa! Okay, so can't do that. You can do this though. Yeah. 352. If I move this with strength, I can get Mew! 351. Oh. Huh. Oh, cool, it's red dust. That's neat. It's not red rock, though, but... Oh. Yeah, I remember I was here before, but I'm gonna do this now. Ha 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 ha. Da 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 da. Whoa, go go Halutra. What the, oh, nimble or whatever. Oh shit, since I had to climb up here, I don't know, there might be an entrance from somewhere, but since I had to climb up here, she might be the second highest. I'm going to assume that Ortega is the highest. Right, I'm going up here. Let's see, there's the, what? You cannot give me something that helps me scale cliffs and then take it away just because you don't want me going up that cliff. That's bullshit. That is bullshit. I want to go up this cliff. It's because of the texture. Textures. Whoa. Whoa. This entire place? Music going on. Oh, this is really neat. I'm excited to see what I get next. This is keep hitting a hit with dopamine rushes. I'm imagining that Ogre Girl. Oh, she is an Ogre Girl. Oh, that makes her attractive. It is gonna be very like traditional. That's bullshit, man. I'm gonna burn down your offices. I gotta go to sleep. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! Noivern! Noivern! Boybot! Ah! Holy shit. Yuri? What was her name? What's her... Whatever her name was. She might be the top one, actually. Yeah. Yeah! Oh shit! Oh, I mean, I understood that their big monster truck thing, whatever. Not monster truck, their big, gang truck or whatever was Okara, but I thought that this was just, like, a massively powerful, vacuum cleaner that just served as the engine. I don't know, it's Pokemon. It made sense to me because Pokemon. But it's a car Pokemon. It's an actual car Pokemon. That's, hot damn. Bro. I gotta go to sleep, but I don't want to. I want to keep playing. I knew this would happen. Oh, Bisharp. Mavis. Yeah, there are some really high level, like, evolved Pokemon. Ah! 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 Okay, fine. But! We'll find out what's down there first. Wow. I am the dragon's breath. I am the dragon's breath. All the dragon trainers are hot women's, and I am perfectly fine with that. I was about to say, I think that the dragon trainers were multi-gender, or both genders in the original. But no, they were just the guys with kids. And I think it was just Lance. 50.
I am the dragon's wings. Ah.
Oh shit! I just realized she said, I'm the dragon's breath, I am the dragon's wings, this is their, it's a cult. Whoa, what is going on in the distance? Probably, oh, it's the seat. Wait, why is it on the wall? This looks like a perspective issue. That's fine. Let's see if it's dead. It's probably dead. That's okay. I probably should catch one of them though. One of the higher level gimme ghouls. Wow!
Get away from me! Get away from me!
I didn't know you were this game! Hi! No, 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 no! Wrong button again! Hawlucha! Oh, look at all these guys. Look at it, there's so much to conquer. So much to subjugate. No. No. I am the dragon's tail. I am the dragon's breath. I am the dragon's breast. They're their cult. Hi, Swablu. What is this? Oh, hello. Oh, God! What is this? This is a good area for good stuff. What? No. It is a shame. Wait, did I not? What even is that? Why is that? Is that a place to be accessed later? Yeah. Actually, I was gonna say that the northern area, it's a shame there's not too much to do up here. But I didn't realize these were so far north. Like, I kinda thought the mountain was like down here-ish. And then like maybe capped out around here, and that would make this a little bit further down. Then you'd only really have Ortega up here. But yeah, no, good chunk of it's actually more than the south, I would say. Just a little bit. At least, like, I don't know. It's all very well, like, spaced around, except the northwestern part. It's kind of... I want to see what's over there, though. Why are there... What are these? Why are these here, though? Why are these on the northwest, south, and east? There's probably a very good reason for that. Probably having to do with Professor... What's his face? Iona's so dang cute. Alright, I'm gonna go kill him. So that was probably what was supposed to be the last gym leader, huh? So, if the Team Star people aren't really all that evil, is that just gonna be a trend in Pokemon?
Is that gonna be a thing where, like, the teams get progressively, like, less and less of a problem? I don't really remember what happened with, Team Skull, but basically get Hooligan with them all four. That seemed like a pretty fun concept. But what was it? You start your issues with them or whatever. But okay. Oh shit. Exactly. Hello, my friend. How are you doing today? I am so sorry. This so personally along all across some of the rivers and lakes. What's so fun? I am so sorry. I'm about to log off for the night. I'm very tired and I have work. Quandus. But I'm doing pretty well. Hello. I'm glad that you came on. Feel free once I'm done with the stream, which will be after I get Dracino and stop it. And no. No. Yeah, feel free to check out the stream. Been here for about an hour now, a little over an hour probably. And doing this, and I was playing before that, the first session too, for like 3 or 4 hours. There's more on a lot of start earlier. Hey, Alicia, the skin is extended or started. But yeah, if you like what you see, you'll give, feel free to give me a follow, and then you'll get notifications and such. Dorgon. This is a dragon. How many? Yeah. 208. I'm on my way. Alright. This is an adventure. Might play some Pokemon Unite tomorrow night. But I'll definitely be wanting to play games. I'll be working an hour longer than usual. Anyway, I love you guys. You have a wonderful night. Goodbye. Wait, shit. I'm not even close to it. Hey. Yeah. Alright. Love you guys. You have a wonderful night. Goodbye.